Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Rizaldi DIY here. I love customizing my motorbike. I recently just added a back seat and also a backrest so I can give a ride to my kids. So it's a bit out of place. I want to change it. Let's make it more interesting. My motorbike's like a ratty, barn find style. And I want to make it look like this. Let's make it.
At the break of day, like I'm from this mountain trying to break away. Between the truth and the stones lies reciprocity. A new day brings a rising, but now I get me feature. Through a broken glass. Now it's time for a reckoning. The hour slowly passed. Wrote you a letter I know you didn't read. The way life has down on me, I can hardly breathe. Yeah. Come on.
I decided to change the backrest because the original was so big and chunky like this seat here. I might change that later on. You can see they think that's too hard for a backrest, and with the metal, the iron plate here and old wood, chunk of wood that I found, and I just use rivets, put that on, and now it goes well with the design at the back. But you might think this is too hard for the backrest, right? But you're wrong, because this is made of foam. See, very soft. It's not real. And even this it's rubber. All right, so there you go, something different.